Service members, their families, and Catooses enjoyed a home-cooked meal served at the Camp Walker USO. Turkey with sides of stuffing and mashed potatoes, topped with copious amounts of gravy, were served. U.S. Army Garrison Commander Colonel Robert Mann spoke to the guests about the importance the USO provides around the world.